Let's see what is actually outside.
Doorbell, though.
Backstage of rumors. Do you see a toilet? There is no toilet. What's this? Looks like a radio. I can't figure it out. Looks like a few scripts are still back here in the guest bedroom, but uh-oh, looky here. Charlie and Meyer's room is open. Hey, there she is.
Hey, how are you?
Hi, this is Elaine Guillo. She plays Claire. She's one of my patients. Oh, yeah. And there you have it. So what is your duties back here, Linda? Linda plays Officer Welch.
I do that. I ring the phone, which is annoying. And I ring the intercom bell, which is not. There it goes.
Uh-oh.
There it went. Okay.
So it's not a real phone, huh? Or it's not a real direct line, is it?
Exactly. It's not a direct line.
Have you had fun?
Oh, yeah.
Good. Any last words for...
Fun?
Yes, I have.
Good.
Let's go down to Mr. Was this a good working team?
This was one of the best.
Really?
Yeah.
And how many shows have you been with Hard
large
Road?
Part to Mr. Tory Roots.
Oh, come on now. He's a jackass.
Hi, Tori.
Ken.
Hi. Yeah,
he plays
Ernie.
Ken.
Yes. My Ernie.
What's your favorite part of the show? When you can't hear?
That's pretty fun. Our having my head rubbed against a woman's chest is pretty nice, too.
Yeah. I wish I was there.
Yeah.
But she rubs my head with her hands. That's Josh's aunt. Let's take a walk into the dressing room. Don't be fooled, it is a band room. Sap plays Chris Gorman. What do you think about the show? Did you have fun? Thumbs up. Can you speak? Summarize your experience with Rumors this past 6 weeks.
It's had its ups and it's had its downs.
Yes?
Elaborate, right?
Well, you don't have to.
Okay.
And how many shows is this for you now on Hard Road?
Hard Road? This is my seventh show for Hard Road.
Seventh show?
Yes.
My goodness. It might be close to a Hard Road record. What are all the shows, if you don't mind, if you can name them?
Yes, I believe I can. Steel Magnolias.
Which was Hard Road's debut show?
Debut production. Yes. Steel Magnolias.
We're going to be missing a Mother Superior.
I believe it's Rich Zimmerman wanting to get in.
He is standing out there.
Oh, he's an usher tonight. Hi, Rich.
Yeah, I thought I saw his bike.
Soon, this auditorium will be packed.
The good news is that there's more than the cast number of cast members out there.
Okay, that's
so we have to go on. Bad news is there's 10, and we think that's all that's coming.
It's only.
This is the crack we look through to see who actually shows up.
This would be the close, this would be the open. I never actually use this side, I just use this side. I'm the opening guy. The play would not go on without me. You'd all be standing there going like, when's the curtain gonna open? Me.
And you have,
that's me.
You have that responsibility.
That's me.
Well, thank you, John.
You're welcome.
This, it really pumps me up just to get the blood flowing. All right. Okay, now I'm pumped up.
Backstage, that's my props. Don't touch them.
Break a leg.
You do.
Thank you.
What? You're still cold? When those lights hit you, you will warm up. Break a leg.
You do.
Thank you. Now we're going to get a little backstage footage on how the little props work. Toilet, telephone, that sort of thing. So, for those wondering how it's all done behind stage, well, it's your lucky day because here's how it's done.
It's okay. It's all under control.